See this? This is seriously violent. If you're not holding on to this wheel, and it's perfect while you're holding on to it, there's a lot of forces going through the wheel. But you see, I'm just wanting to get away. Until you hold it still, you can't even let go of this wheel. It just automatically builds and builds and builds. The only thing that I've found to reduce this, if you go to the force feedback and turn it down to about 80, even still it's trying to go. You've got to come like right the way down, maybe 60, and it stops. So let's just keep, let's just try an error here. See, it goes crazy. Yeah, it really is frustrating, but my general rule of thumb is don't let go of this wheel. Don't rock it left to right without holding it, because you turn the wheel just like this and you can feel some good resistance, almost like you've got tyres touching the ground. And at 50 we've got it set at currently, you certainly don't need 50. Just set that back to 100. And then we'll come down. This is good that you can select things during the menu. So we'll come all the way over, and you don't need this in a GT3 car. Probably around 25 is good. It's got really heavy steering. Come back to resume. And maybe just see. That still feels fairly heavy. I know we're not moving at all, but it really is trial and error. Yeah, don't let go of the wheel. That's a must. Don't do it. And enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you.